So, being in quarantine is definitely like a challenge, you know, of your mental fortitude. For one, because you're left alone with your thoughts in this room, but also because I just figured out that my window opens all the way. Eighth floor, my dudes. I could end it at any time if I wanted. That brief, you know, thrill as I get to open the door, like, oh, the potential. And then I just have to, you know, grab my food and like scuttle back into my room. But the potential, you know, that's what gets me through the day. I'm feeling less and less just like this dumb, dope American sitting in my room. I mean, I'm still that, but I'm definitely learning some stuff, so I'm glad for that. Okay, back to your normally scheduled programming of Jennifer doing mundane stuff in quarantine. And this, apparently. Dennis, my surrogate father, you spoil me so. Guys, this is why I adore fathers. My lunch has been served. Thank for Patroy's. Oh, girl, my pleasure. I can Patroy's any time. Fried chicken? Honey, I can Patroy's any time. Oh my god. Okay. What do we got in here? We got. You know, I couldn't say, but I am stoked nonetheless. Yum. I don't know, you could, we could wave. Oh, friendship. Okay, great. Lift yourself up on your feet. Let's get it on. Look, I don't know if any of y'all have heard of this trick, but a way to see how healthy your hair is to hold it up like this, and if it flops over like that, that means you're good to go. But if it's like sticking up like this, that's a red flag that your hair is like super dead and damaged. Well guys, are you ready to see what happens when you and your friends bleach your own hair in your dorm room? I'm syndrome. Murder.